Good morning, students of class 5. Students, I'm sure all of you are fit and fine. Students, please take out your English grammar book and turn to page number 61 as I'll be continuing with unit 13, degrees of comparison. Children, please take out your English grammar books and turn to page number 61 as I'll be continuing with degrees of comparison. Students, in my last video, I had finished the first three sentences of exercise 6, that is, frame similar sentences using positive degree. Now, before I start with the fourth one, I would like to revise the first three sentences which we have done in the last video. Exercise 6, frame similar sentences using positive degree. The first one was, Shaurya is as handsome as his father. Shaurya is as handsome as his father. Second, guavas are as cheap as papayas. Guavas are as cheap as papayas. Third, Amit is as tall as a giraffe. Children, please remember that here we are using as before and after the positive degree to show equality. Beta, do cheezon ko hum equal bata rahe hain. Remember, we use the positive degree when we just want to describe a thing or we want to show equality. Anna, when there is no comparison. Beta, jab positive degree use karte hain, usme koi bhi comparison nahin hota hai. Ye aapko yaad rakhna hai. And jab positive degree ke before and after as aata hai, to that shows equality between two things. Now children, the fourth one. The fourth one is Sheena proud peacock. Now we need to frame the sentence on positive degree beta. So our sentence will be, Sheena is, this is the positive degree, as proud as a peacock. This is the sentence, children. Proud is the positive degree. And beta, iske before and after, humne dono mein before and after as lagaya to show, to show the quality that her, uski jo wo kitni proud hai, with that of, we are comparing with that of a peacock. Wo peacock jitna proud hai, utni Sheena equal hai. Hana, yaha pe dono peacock aur Sheena ka jo that quality hai, jo proudness wali, wo equal hai. Hana, koi ek jyada nahi hai, koi ek कम नहीं है. So remember, हम positive degree कब use करते हैं? When there is no comparison, where we want to show equality between two things. So Sheena is as proud as a peacock. Fine. I hope every. So children, Sheena is as proud as peacock. Here, the positive degree is proud, and beta, before and after S is there, which shows that the quality of Sheena is that equal of a peacock. Yahan pe do cheezon ko equal bataya gaya hai. I hope children, this is clear to you. Now, please draw a parting line after this. Then I'll be explaining some sentences on comparative degree. I hope everybody has done, children. Now, children, we'll be doing the seventh exercise, that is, frame similar sentences using comparative degree. Now first student, I'm going to explain the example. The first example is grapes. Please don't write this. This is for your explanation only, children. Grapes are costlier than papayas. Children, here there is a comparison between two things, grapes and papayas. And the comparative degree is costlier. But we have used the word then to show comparison between grapes and papayas. Ki jo grapes hai, they are more costlier than papayas. And remember, we always use then after the comparative degree. So, grapes are costlier than papaya. We always use then after the comparative degree. Now, the second example is, he is more hardworking than his cousin. Children, here the comparative degree is more hardworking. Hardworking is the word which has got more than two syllables, so we have used more before it. But remember, after the comparative degree, we always use then, which indicates that there is a comparison between two persons, he and his cousin. And yahan pe, he is more hardworking than his cousins. So, children, remember that after the comparative degree, we always use the word then to show comparison between two things or two persons. I hope these two examples are clear to you. Now, children, we'll be doing the exercise 7. That is, frame similar sentences using comparative degree. Now, the first one is, Sneha, careful, parents. Now, we need to frame a sentence now using the comparative degree. And the sentence will be, children, abanko sneha aur paras mein comparison batana hai using the positive degree careful. To beta, careful ka jo comparative degree hai wo kya hota hai? More careful, because careful is the word which has got more than two syllables. So our sentence will be, Sneha, beta, Sneha, we are talking about one thing. So, yahan pe kya ho jayega? Is careful ki jo comparative degree hai, wo kya hai beta? More careful. Because careful is a word which has got more than two syllables. So, comparative degree mein hum more lagayenge, aur agar superlative degree hoti to hum most lagate. So, Sneha is more careful. Now, always remember that after the comparative degree, we use the word then. So, hum kya likh denge beta? Then. Sneha is more careful. Kisse Sneha ka comparison hum kisse kar rahe beta? Paras se kar rahe. So, we will write Paras. Fine. So, Sneha is more careful than Paras. Yahan pe beta, more careful is the comparative degree. Remember, comparative degree is always followed by the word then. ये आपको बेटा याद रखना है. So Sneha is more careful than Paris. This is the sentence. I hope everybody has written the sentence, children. Sneha careful Paris. We have to frame a sentence using the comparative degree. तो careful बेटा positive degree है. इसकी comparative degree क्या हो गई? More careful. And remember that comparative degree के बाद हमेशा कौन सा word आता है children? Then. है ना, टू शो द कंपेरिजन बिटवीन टू पर्सन. यहाँ पे स्नेहा और पारस के बीच में कंपेरिजन दिखाया है. सो स्नेहा इज मोर केयरफुल देन पारस. आई होप चिल्ड्रन एवरीबडी मस्ट हैव रिटन दिस सेंटेंस. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू इरेज दिस एंड राइट द सेकेंड वन. अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग, स्नेहा केयरफुल पारस. केयरफुल की कंपेरेटिव डिग्री क्या है बेटा? More careful. And remember, this is always followed, comparative degree is always followed by the word then. So Sneha is more careful than Paris. I hope everybody is done, children. I'm going to erase this and write the second one. After drawing the parting line, children, please write the second line below the first one. Now the second one, children, is Akshaj tall Laksh. Now we need to frame a sentence using the comparative degree. Tall. Beta, tall is the positive degree and the comparative degree of tall is taller. और हमें किन दोनों की height compare करनी है? अक्षज एंड लक्ष्य. So our sentence will be अक्षय is tall. की comparative degree children क्या हो गई? Taller. And always remember the comparative degree is always followed by the word Then Laksh. So Akshay is taller than Laksh. Akshay is taller than Laksh. Fine. Taller is the comparative degree of tall, and we always write the word then after the comparative degree to show comparison between two persons. So Akshay is taller than Lakshay. I hope everybody has written, children. Akshay is taller than Lakshay. Please write fast, children. Now I'm going to erase this and write the third one. And the third one is melons big apples. Now we need to frame a sentence. Big is the पॉजिटिव डिग्री, और किन दो चीजों में आपको कंपैरिजन करना है? मेलन्स एंड एप्पल्स. चिल्ड्रन आज यू नो मेलन्स यहाँ पे प्लूरल है, सो हम आर यूज करेंगे, हम इज नहीं यूज करेंगे. मेलन्स में एस लगा हुआ है, सो वी आर गोइंग टू यूज द हेल्पिंग वर्ब आर. मेलन्स आर. एंड बिग की कंपेरेटिव डिग्री क्या है बेटा? बिगर. वन सिलेबल वर्ड है चिल्ड्रन बिग. लास्ट में कॉन्सनेंट है, प्रिसीडेड बाय अ वावल. तो जब हम इसकी कंपेरेटिव बनाएंगे तो इसमें कॉन्सनेंट डबल होके ई आर लग जाएगा. सो मेलन्स आर बिगर I always remember that comparative degree is always followed by the word then. और किससे हम कंपेयर कर रहे हैं apples को? Apples. So we write the word. So our sentence will be melons are bigger than apples. I hope children, everybody has written. Please draw a parting line after this. So melons are bigger than apples. बेटा प्लूरल होगा तो आर यूज करेंगे और सब्जेक्ट अगर सिंगुलर होगा तो इज यूज करेंगे. क्लियर? सो melons आर bigger देन apples. डन. आई होप everybody has written children. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू erase दिस एंड राइट the fourth one. And the fourth sentence is metro comfortable bus. Now we need to frame a sentence using the positive degree comfort. बेटा कंफर्टेबल अगेन इज अ वर्ड विच इज गॉट मोर देन टू सिलेबल्स. तो कंफर्टेबल की कंपेरेटिव डिग्री क्या हो जाएगी बेटा? मोर कंफर्टेबल. मेट्रो सिंगुलर है सो मेट्रो के साथ हम हेल्पिंग वर्ब क्या यूज करेंगे बेटा? इज. मेट्रो इज मोर कंफर्टेबल. मोर कंफर्टेबल is the comparative degree of the positive degree comfortable. And always remember the comparative degree is followed by the word then. Bus. इन दो चीजों में हमारा comparison है metro and bus. So metro is more comfortable than bus. कंफर्टेबल की बेटा कंपेरेटिव डिग्री क्या है? मोर कंफर्टेबल. मोर देन टू सिलेबल वर्ड है तो हम इसके आगे क्या लगाएंगे बेटा? मोर. एंड कंपेरेटिव डिग्री इज ऑलवेज फॉलोड बाय द वर्ड देन एंड वी आर गोइंग टू राइट बस. आई होप चिल्ड्रन एवरीबॉडी हैज रिटन दिस. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू इरेज दिस एंड नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद द एट एक्सरसाइज. And the eighth exercise, children, is based on superlative degree. Now, before I start the exercise, children, I would like to explain two examples. Fine, these are the examples. Please do not write them. Now. When do we use the superlative degree, children? When there is a comparison in more than two persons or two things. हम superlative degree कब use करते हैं? जब हमें दो से ज्यादा चीजों में comparison करना होता है. Superlative degree is the highest degree. And always remember, superlative degree के पहले हमेशा the आता है. जैसे comparative degree is always followed by the word then. सुपरलेटिव डिग्री के हमेशा पहले क्या आता है बेटा? द. सो नाउ द फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल इज एशिया इज द लार्जेस्ट कॉन्टिनेंट इन द वर्ल्ड. Beta, this is the sentence. Now please look over here. Largest kya hai beta? Superlative degree. Aur iske pehle kaun sa word aaya hai? The. और यहाँ पे हम एशिया का कंपेरिजन किससे, सारे कॉन्टिनेंट से कर रहे हैं ना. सो ऑलवेज रिमेम्बर वी यूज दी सुपरलेटिव डिग्री व्हेन वी वांट टू कंपेयर मोर देन टू थिंग्स. जब भी दो से ज्यादा चीजों में कंपेरिजन हो तो हम कौन सी बेटा डिग्री यूज करते हैं, सुपरलेटिव डिग्री. और उसके पहले हमेशा क्या आता है बेटा, द. सो एशिया इज द लार्जेस्ट कॉन्टिनेंट इन द वर्ल्ड. फाइन, प्लीज राइट, यू डू नॉट हैव टू राइट फर्स्ट, यू जस्ट हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड. स्टूडेंट्स, यू डू नॉट हैव टू राइट दिस, दिस इज फॉर योर अंडरस्टैंडिंग ओनली. फाइन, सो द सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल इज रेखा इज द मोस्ट ग्रेसफुल एक्ट्रेस इन फिल्म इंडस्ट्री. चिल्ड्रन, द सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल इज रेखा इज द मोस्ट ग्रेसफुल एक्ट्रेस इन द फिल्म इंडस्ट्री. मोस्ट ग्रेसफुल चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज द सुपरलेटिव डिग्री एंड बिफोर दिस वी हैव टू राइट द. यू नीड टू कीप इन माइंड, हम सुपरलेटिव डिग्री के हमेशा पहले द लिखते हैं. और यहाँ पे रेखा का कंपेरिजन किससे किया है कि ऑल द एक्ट्रेसेस ऑफ द फिल्म इंडस्ट्री, कि रेखा जितनी भी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री की एक्ट्रेस है उन सबसे ज्यादा ग्रेसफुल है. रिमेम्बर वी यूज द सुपरलेटिव डिग्री व्हेन देयर इज अ कंपेरिजन इन मोर देन टू पर्संस और टू थिंग्स. नाउ आई स्टार्ट विद द एक्सरसाइज चिल्ड्रन. ये एग्जाम्पल्स वर देयर फॉर योर अंडरस्टैंडिंग ओनली. चलिए नाउ एंड चिल्ड्रन, एट टाइम्स रिमेंबर, कभी कभी एट टाइम्स द नहीं भी यूज होता है सुपरलेटिव डिग्री. नाउ वी नीड टू फ्रेम सेंटेंसेस यूजिंग द सुपरलेटिव डिग्री. An ostrich large flightless bird. Now we need to frame a sentence using the superlative degree. Large beta positive degree है और इसका हमको superlative degree यहाँ पे use करनी है. Flightless, which cannot fly, जो उड़ नहीं सकती है. We're talking about the bird ostrich. So our sentence will be an ostrich is लार्ज की बेटा सुपरलेटिव डिग्री क्या हो जाएगी, लार्जेस्ट, लार्जेस्ट फ्लाइटलेस, फ्लाइटलेस विच कैन नॉट फ्लाई. सो आवर सेंटेंस विल बी एन ऑस्ट्रिच इज द लार्जेस्ट फ्लाइटलेस बर्ड. And children, remember, in most of the cases, we use the before the superlative degree. But at times, it has been mentioned in the book only. In certain cases, we do not use the. But generally, the sab mein aata hai. Fine. So, ostrich, an ostrich is the largest flightless bird. Or largest, large ki superlative डिग्री है. और इसके पहले क्या है बेटा, द. आई होप एवरीबॉडी हैज रिटन चिल्ड्रन, प्लीज राइट फास्ट चिल्ड्रन. Please write fast. An ostrich is the largest flightless bird. Now I'm going to erase this and write the second one. Banana, cheap, fruit. Now we need to frame a sentence using the superlative degree of the word cheap. Fine. So our sentence will be banana is. Because we are talking about banana. Bananas nahi hai, banana hai, isliye we have written is. The helping verb is banana is, banana is. So, banana is the beta cheap ki superlative degree kya hogi? Cheapest. Banana is the cheapest. Fruit at the end a full stop. Banana is the cheapest fruit. Cheapest se pehle kya hai beta? The. Aur yahan pe banana ko hum sare fruits se compare kar rahe hain ki jitne bhi fruits hain sab mein cheap kaun sa hai beta? Banana. So cheap positive hai aur iski superlative degree kya ho gayi? Cheapest. Got it? Remember most of the cases superlative degree ke pehle kya aata hai beta? The. So banana is the cheapest fruit. I hope everybody has written this. Now the third one. This high building I have ever seen. Now, we need to frame a sentence with using the positive degree high. High ki beta superlative degree kya ho jayegi? Highest. So our sentence will be this is the high key superlative degree highest and rest of the sentence will be same. Building I have ever seen. This is the highest building I have ever seen. Highest beta, high ka superlative degree hai. And iske pehle kya aaya hai? The. So this is the highest building I have ever seen. I hope everybody has written, children. Please write fast. Now. Can I erase this and write the fourth one, children? An the fourth sentence is platinum expensive metal. Now we need to frame a sentence using the positive degree expensive. A beta expensive इट्स अ पॉजिटिव डिग्री विच इज गॉट मोर देन टू सिलेबल्स. तो एक्सपेंसिव की सुपरलेटिव डिग्री क्या हो जाएगी बेटा? मोस्ट एक्सपेंसिव. आवर सेंटेंस विल बी प्लैटिनम इज द मोस्ट ऑफ द केसेस वी यूज द बिफोर द सुपरलेटिव डिग्री. मोस्ट एक्सपेंसिव मेटल. आवर सेंटेंस इज प्लैटिनम इज द मोस्ट एक्सपेंसिव मेटल. बेटा यहाँ प्लैटिनम को सारे मेटल से कंपेयर किया जा रहा है कि जितने भी मेटल्स हैं उनमें सबसे एक्सपेंसिव कौन सा है बेटा? प्लैटिनम. फाइन. सो प्लैटिनम इज द मोस्ट एक्सपेंसिव मेटल. मोस्ट एक्सपेंसिव इज द सुपरलेटिव डिग्री ऑफ एक्सपेंसिव चिल्ड्रन एंड वी हैव यूज्ड द बिफोर इट. सो आई होप चिल्ड्रन नाउ द डिग्रीज ऑफ कंपेरिजन आर क्लियर टू यू and we have finished all the 8 exercises of degrees of comparison. Now children, I'm sure all of you must have completed all the 8 exercises in your English grammar book. Children, please keep on revising all these taught exercises as your half yearly exams are approaching. You need to revise all the taught exercises. That's all for today, children. Thank you, children. Have a good day ahead.